Calvin. You alright, buddy? There's Virginia. I'm pretty sure that's Virginia. I decided I'm going to start keeping a journal, a little diary of what's going on here, in case I don't make it off this island. Here's what I have so far. Special ops team, we were shot down over this island. We were assigned to locate three members of the Puffton family, and I believe I found one of them. Although she appears to be, I don't know how else to say this, but mutated. I don't believe anybody from the crash survived, with the exception of Kelvin. He has severe head trauma. I don't think he can hear, but he is functioning. He can read. He's been a vital asset for me here. Survival kit had a GPS with pre-marked locations on the map. Some of them are caves, some of them are just sites. My goal is to explore all of those. That's Kelvin down there. I'll look for survivors, other humans. The island is inhabited with very aggressive, hostile cannibals and mutated beings, creatures, I don't know what to call them. I've constructed a tree shelter, but I don't know that I'm going to stay here. This is not easily defendable. I just needed something. Winter has arrived. I got to get us a fire going here. I got to keep us warm. Got to restock food. I believe the seagulls have taken our meat. God. Jesus Christ. Calvin, get out of there. What in the... Oh my God. Okay, man. What in the... We have to move. I gotta move now. This is insane. So I have moved us temporarily. There's Virginia. This is where we currently are. I'm going to explore this cave. Kelvin's going to stay hidden. I might wait till nightfall. I need to get some rest. It's been a long day of moving here. Multiple bases on the island will not hurt. After I explore this cave, I want to continue heading south and around to the eastern part of the island and fully explore. I need to find a suitable place to build something, ideally with only one line of attack that I have to defend. Get a little fire going here. Kelvin, stay here hidden. I have no rocks on me. Tell you what, buddy. Can you get us a little bit of rock? Secure up this fire. We'll stay warm. Oyster's no good. Oh, that was a good lucky shot there. We desperately need this. Don't want that. Up some food here. I don't know where in the hell Kelvin's got to. I guess he's by the lake. I shouldn't have sent him off like that. Rocks all over the place. This fire will not stay lit. Thanks, buddy. Hey. Take a break. One of the fire won't stay lit. I can't keep snow off of it. Got a lot of daylight left. Do I risk going into this cave? I think I have to. Made the mistake of giving Virginia the gun. Bearings here. God, there's so many in here. Get warmed up. What the? Jesus Christ. Are you kidding? What is this? Myself up. This is sapping my energy. Susceptible to leg attacks. Are in this cave. There's so much. So many supplies. I'm gonna hug the right side of the wall here. That's what they were mining, apparently. Babies here. What the? massive. So many. Here. My way out of here. Gotta get a fire going. Freezing. Up. moving. Where the hell is this cave going? Should have done this already. Stay on top of this. Hypothermia in here. Two ways to go. I'm gonna go right first, so when I come out, we're going right. As far as I know, out would be straight ahead. Go left. These mutants, Jesus Christ. Thank you. few more ways to go. I'm gonna get lost in this cave. I'm gonna try to get through here. Starting to panic a little bit. This zip line. I don't know where this goes, but before I do this, it's split off again. I'm just gonna run from them. I think it went this way. Can I go this way? That doesn't go anywhere. I gotta get out. I thought it split off. It doesn't look like it does. I need to find a way out of this cave. I'm gonna freeze to death in here. A nightmare. Oh, please let this be a way out. Oh my God, is this out? Sticks left. I have no sticks left. Gotta build a camp. I have no idea where I am. Oh, I've got to sleep. I've got to find Kelvin. How far did I come? I'm not too far away from where I was. There's Kelvin. There's Kelvin. Hope it's Kelvin. It is Kelvin. I've got to try to sleep the rest of the night. Get my head screwed on straight. Look at our situation in the morning.